They will be taught by their professors, acharya, in terms of a spirituality, the religious significance of each and every object of nature, irrespective of their fundamental duties to human beings. So they will conceive of the objects of nature as like siblings. And when we talk about the plant of Tulsi, Tulsi is the dwelling place of Lord Shaligram. When we talk about people is the dwelling place of Lord Dev, Lord Brahma, Lord Vishnu, Lord Mahesha. So when there is the equal spirituality, that is a part of holistic education, the contribution of ancient Nalanda University. So in equal spirituality, we have two benefits, preservation, that is protection and taking care of something. If we will take care of something, if we will respect our professors, acharyas, then naturally we will take care of it. So taking care of the objects of nature, paying reverence to the trees of nature, then it leads to the preservation of the environment. That will bring the ecological stability. So, because without the environment, so holistic education prepares the students to mount up, to rise up to their profession, and not only to earn money, not only, also to help the society, to have social harmony, peace, women empowerment, equality. Okay. Nalanda is a verb, it is a term. Nalanda refers to Nalanda Dakiti Nalanda. That is also Nalanda University. Nala means lotus. Actually, since the ancient time, there have been so many lakes, ponds across Nalanda. In the ponds or lakes, we have lotus flowers in balls scattered everywhere. So, lotus is the symbol of wisdom. That is wisdom. And what is the significance of wisdom? It will help everyone to attain the goal. And no one can love you, no one, you will not be in darkness. So when there was the darkness across the world, there was only one university, not all parts of the world. And I take pride in myself that I represent Nalanda. In terms of my teaching experience, some of you are also curious. In terms of, so I am an assistant professor. I have taught both UG and PGS students at Sri Abhirami Arts and Science College, Thiruvan, under Thiruvalluvar University, Vellore, very famous place for CMC, Christian Medical College, and also Vellore Institute of Technology. And I am really thankful to SN sir and the entire team of Madan Mohan Malviya University. There is no any discrimination. When I entered into this campus, I wandered in a different world. The same university, except Nalanda University, holistic campus, less green environment. So when we talk about who we are, the students, knowledge seekers of Nalanda University, not only the students, flora, fauna, birds, ants, butterflies, choose to sit under the branch of the tree. And what was the sister? Not only this technology, then we have an access to the technology, smartphone and everything. But Nalanda was the Vishnu, world guru, and it is the surface reality. No one can refute this statement. And when we talk about Nalanda, even I used to be taught by the professors of Benares University. So now I am inside the campus of Madan Mohan Malviya University, and also it is a center of knowledge, and through manifestation of goddess for Mark or for these blessings. So when we talk, I become big servant. Transforming their students, and there was Gurukul not to hide anything from their teachers or professors. And so they used to sit under the shadowy trees, even the trees break their root trees. So you can understand the significance of trees. And when we talk about air conditioners, it is really ridiculous. We humans, we are over-exploiting the nature. I am not talking about an individual. And when we talk about eco-spirituality, we don't have. That is also a part of Nalanda art. When we talk about art, like who has helped the management to organize, to have successful organization of not a single person. When I was the student, teamwork. So not I.
So huge round of applause and energetic welcome to this round of applause.